What would you say your biggest problem is?
You work, you pay daycare so you can work. Barely pay the bills, you don't even see the kids, and what are you doing everything for?
If you're wanting something from me, you're barking up the wrong tree.
What if I told you that in 7 days, I can make your life better?
How are you gonna fix things up with my family without even talking to them?
You need a home and a babysitter, so here you go. Do something nice for someone at school today, okay?
Why?
To see what happens.
He said I'd do him a favor, he'd do one for me.
Come, for I was hungry and you fed me. I was thirsty and you gave me a drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in.
I need to ask you to leave.
Keep talking, hippie.
In other circumstances, I could be called a sociopath.
You said you would make me better in a week.
As long as I'm alive, I will do what I please. And when I die, if you are still standing, you and your brother can fight over it like a bunch of jackals.
What's your back with these people?
Piece of shit! You ruined it! Everything! Ah!